giant flower?
We're finally here then.
But then, where is the core of the Great Spirit? Or the Renesalma, for that matter?
According to Hevrec 35, this should be where we find the core.
Rinwell, do you sense anything?
This is definitely where the energy of the Great Spirit is strongest, but what's giving off the most energy is the flower we're standing on.
That said, we're not gonna be able to destroy something this huge. You want me to hit it to see what happens?
Hey, look!
Renesalma!
Is that like Dahna's astral energy? But why?
What?
Stay sharp! Something's coming!
Great Spirit, I understand your intent. You've made that very clear. However, if you're planning on destroying everything, then first,
you'll have to get through us. Everyone, let's go!
Energy for you to consume, and we're not puppets for you to control!
Only humankind has a right to determine their own future. We will never let something like you take that away from us!
I'm sorry, but we won't let you take any more away from us! We'll do whatever it takes to stop you!
I fight to quell the sounds of anguish from our world, that it may be filled with joy and peace once again.
Give it back! Give it all back! Give us back our world! Give me back my own blood!
Once and for all, we are going to end centuries of terror and death. Right here, right now.
Here!
Rising Falcon!
Amazing.
Spirit's
flame!
This
one's mine!
You can't get out of this!
Armor won't save you!
Change of
style. Armor members, come here!
This is looking good.
Lion Heart!
Okay, here I go.
Such unadulterated fury.
Healing circle!
Now I can let
her be careful not to overdo it.
You need to be healed.
Now the mighty have fallen.
Nothing!
What would I do without you? Carl, in design!
Sovereign Alpha!
Thunderfang!
Burning strike! Rising touch! You're finished! You're mine!
out of this!
Look now!
Look sharp! Lightning
Tiger Blade!
What in the world is this milk and plate here?
Raging Cascade!
You're mine!
Shield of Calamity!
That's it's over!
Far enough!
More than that, King Frog!
Shield of Calamity!
Double Demon Fang!
Here goes! Lunar Corruption!
By the power of water!
Take it!
Serious Flame! Reload!
Short Rain Out!
I'll pick you up! Not on my watch! Recover!
Shield of Calamity!
I'll smash you! Lunar Corruption!
A wall to shield from calamity! A wall to shield from calamity!
Sword Alpha!
You picked the wrong spot!
Such unadulterated fury!
Not
again!
Huh.
Hold on to your art! Here I come! Burning
You're mine!
Celestial Banner! Razor Blade!
Sword
Alpha! Confiscate!
Denied!
Tear! What would I do without you?
Rising Falcon!
Wind Astral Energy!
Why'd you heal me?
To stop you dying?
Ah, right.
How are your weapons? That's not giving me any idea.
As impressive as always.
Ah, here I hope that was...
Do it! No, I...
In an instant! Impact Claw!
We worked well together. Like a finely timed waltz.
Nothing gets by me!
This ends now!
Consider yourself finished!
After all that, it's still standing. Just how strong is this thing?
It doesn't matter. I just have to keep kicking its ass until it bites the dust!
Conserving its energy for an escape.
That bastard took off with the Renis Alma!
We can't stand here and wait for it to come back. We'll have to follow it through there.
You're right. I don't like it, but we've got no choice.
Yeah. No matter what, we can't let it get away.
All right. Let's go.
I'm surprised we can stand here at all. What in the hell is this place?
Beats me. I've never seen anything like it. More importantly, where's the Great Spirit?
Look! Over there!
What in the world? It's changing shape?
Oh, this is bad. It looks like it's regaining all of its energy. It's going to grow even bigger than before!
Damn it! Come on, we've got to find a way to...
Watch out! Something's heading our way!
Guess they're here to try to stop us. There's so many of them!
That means we've got it running scared. Let's take these out and keep moving!
Get out of our way already!
I
I didn't expect such base tactic from a supreme being.
You can't assume we're fighting something that thinks like a human!
Whatever it is, it's wasting time that we don't have!
Yeah, not only that, but that thing is getting bigger by the minute!
It's starting to slow down the more it grows! We should be able to catch up soon enough!
We just need to hold on. Stay strong, everyone, and stand your ground!
That'll bring you down!
Vholran Alpha!
On your knees!
We caught up to it.
Hold on. Why did it stop absorbing the energy from Dahna?
Like it or not, it lacks the means to do so whilst fighting us. We've become the bigger threat and forced its hand.
All right then. Let's get to work so we can take back the Rennis Alma.
We've all come so far. We've faced so much. We can't get through this. Together!
Naturally, we are all leaving this fight alive.
Hell, I'm just getting warmed up! You ain't seen nothing yet!
The Great Spirit's getting desperate. So stay on your toes, everyone!
Stay put!
Thunder!
Where
You're
would
finished.
That came from? Flame of
Here
Burning?
Its power's overwhelming!
Then let's whittle down that thing's power!
Go! Right. Let's start with the arm.
Let's do this, Law!
Leave it to me!
Everyone, I'm counting on you! Annihilation!
Thunderfang!
Just into the shadows!
I owe you a wall to shield from calamity!
Power of flame!
Barrier! Rising
Law!
You and me!
From here on out! We did it!
Yeah!
That'll bring you down!
Not in your dreams!
Now you see what I can do!
Not today!
Amazing! All that astral energy!
I don't like the look of this.
We have to stop it! Attack! It's over! Thunder!
Nothing gets by me!
Burning crack!
Rising far enough! Covering
wings!
No more dithering!
Our future begins here!
Always impressive.
I guess that makes two of us then.
Now all that's left is the middle.
Let's do it!
Here goes! Not on my watch! By the power of water!
Everlasting dark!
Lightning orb!
Negative gate!
Great storm! Lightning!
Tornado!
Come on! Anything you want is all mine!
Armor won't save you,
bloody howling!
Thunderfang! Here I come!
Martin!
Bloody
one being
interrupted!
By the
power of
flame! Everyone okay?
Heal my wounds! Still alive somehow!
Here, let me heal you!
The flame inside me yearns to be let free!
Healing circle!
Here I come!
Glacial
strike!
Stop!
That'll bring you down!
Thunder!
Not on my watch!
No further! I couldn't make it in time.
Both fine. We're going to start the ceremony now, before it can recover. Xion.
Yeah.
returned, just as I told you I would. Hand it over right now. You plan to use this to defeat the Great Spirit, which is precisely why I'm here. Stand aside and watch. As you and your sorry lot. The Great Spirit that tried to control me will be annihilated.
I won't let you do that!
Yet do it I shall, and there's nothing you can do to stop me.
You bastard!
I shall fulfill my duty as a ruler. With this power, I'll bury that woman and the Great Spirit. Then this charade will finally end!
It takes true power to forgive!
I have no use for weakness. The strong shall always triumph here.
You say that because you've been alone so long. If you had someone, anyone to turn to, a single friend, someone to love, people who, of course, can guide you. You can't have been alone your whole life.
I remember the lashes of lips, each strike spreading a spoon of fire across my back. The masters who killed slaves for sport, and the slaves who sacrificed their compatriots that they might live. There is no love, no friendship. Not there, or anywhere else. Is there no way for you to see this differently?
Enough!
You gamble the fate of this world to save a single life, and yet I am the evil one? How utterly ridiculous. It's true. Maybe it is selfish of me to want to save her, but I swear that I would let no one else be sacrificed in this battle. I can't bear to see her die. You and I are so much more alike than I had ever imagined.
No, we're not. I want a world built on kindness, on giving, on warmth.
You take and destroy.
I'm nothing like you.
Try this!
He's all! Explosive ring!
Try this! Infernal turret! Try this!
I approve of it!
All others shall be banished!
Explosive ring! Try this! Rending blast!
At the blue.
It's over!
You are the last obstacle impeding my progress!
Die!
That's my line! I'll show you the limits of your solitude!
From misguided strength. Misguided because you were alone. Because you had no friends to keep you on the straight and narrow. No one to use all that strength for, other than yourself. That loneliness could make a monster out of anyone. Out of me. I understand. And I forgive you, Vholran. I don't need your victor's pity. And you can choke on your vain forgiveness! Don't! You wish to save this world? To make your selfish dreams into reality? If you choose to walk that path, you choose a path of betrayal, despair, and corruption. In the darkness at the end, I'll be waiting for you! Vholran!
Yes, but you still possess the blazing sword. It may not be quite as strong as the Rennis Alma, but nonetheless...
I can't! I would never! It would kill you!
My thorns,
Soon the great astral spirit will break free. And when that happens, no one will be spared. But there's still time. You can still destroy the thorns. And me with them.
That is... that's exactly what we've been fighting to prevent. I promised I would find a way to save you.
You did. I know. But I don't want you to die either. So please, don't let me be the end of the world.
Look! The path Dahna's energy flowed through is still open. We can use it to call out to Dahna's will!
Alphen, what are you saying?
Don't you remember? Rinwell said there was a little bit of Dahna's will inside all of us. If there is a way everyone can come together to form Dahna's will... and maybe we can ask for it to help us, to find us a way out of this.
Are you really saying that if all of Dahna thinks of saving us, it will become the will of the planet itself? That's madness.
Maybe so, but it's the only way we can save you. And the only way to save Rena, too.
To save Rena?
That's right. Rena's will never had evil intent. If we're saving everyone, that includes them. I don't want to live in a world without you, Sion. And I'm tired of living a life built on death.
Alphen, I'm with you.
Hear my plea! I want to save Sion! And I want to save Rena too! I want to end this cycle of one joy constantly being sacrificed for another's pain! So please! Grant us your strength!
Shiru 強く生きるため弱さを隠し
Let's go!
The flowers that bloom and fall.